JRPG, young boy JRPG main character who's not an adult man protecting his daughter, but is another JRPG hero protecting his sister, who might or might not be blood related. Replicant is no different except for the relation between the main character and the daughter. I mean, the girl. Whoa! What? It hurts. Where the fuck? What the dicks?